Miami police need your help to find a missing juvenile. Take a good look here. This is Nathaniel Anderson. He was last seen on August 25th. Detectives say the 14-year-old boy was in the area of 1019 Northwest 42nd Street. He was wearing a white polo shirt like the one you see in this picture and khaki pants. If you know where Nathaniel may be, call police.